Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center with an update as we go towards the holiday weekend. Temperatures still remain above the average, although not as warm as what we saw on Thursday. And a mainly fair sky this evening will eventually give way to some clouds by morning. So fair moonless skies, that full hunter's moon shining brightly this evening. Temperatures coasting back into the 50s and even some 40s by daybreak in the Great North Woods. Elsewhere in the 50s by tomorrow morning as the clouds begin to move in. But even despite the clouds out there, very little rain. While there could be a passing shower, a good part of your Friday will just be mostly cloudy, some breaks of sunshine, and temperatures on the mild side, a little bit above average still, mid-60s far north, lower half of the 70s in southern New Hampshire. Then a warm front approaches on Saturday, so more clouds, and there could be a passing shower, although most of the day will be rain-free. Temperatures topping off once again in the 60s north, 70s south. We could be back up near 80 with partly sunny skies and an isolated shower on Sunday.